You don't get it. My mom's gonna run for president. I can't risk blowing that up.
Well, then let me talk to him. I will find a way to convince Nolan to leave you alone and keep your mom's out of it.
No. I'll talk to Nolan and I'll set some limits.